Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Dead Space 2. Last time we did some things. I always forget. I start off saying, hey, last time we did this, last time we did that. Okay, I needed to turn down my volume. I'm not ready for this. My headset is really loud. I'm gonna stomp him. It's an achievement for stomping so many enemies. Oh, it says stop a bunch of crawling enemies. Oh yeah, now let me turn down my volume. There we go. Wait a minute. You're a thing. Whoa. That was not at all ready for this. Jesus. Whoa. Where'd you come from? God, this is extremely difficult. Considering the fact that I have a bunch of dudes that can blow up above me. Oh, nice. There we go. Thank you. Achievement for destroying some kind of trophy or something. Oh, great. This is just perfect, you know. Going to the place where a bunch of children died. Oh! Poor Babby. Nice fire truck. Always wanted one of those. Aww. That's not your baby, dude. I should put out. Oh. No. Oh. That was awful. Alright. Some bitch comes around this corner, I'm gonna hit him in the face with a basketball. Ah, fuck. Oh, I thought that was gonna open. That's okay, I can just punch all the fucking children. Oh no. Get away from me. Stay away. That was terrifying. Stay in there. What the? So fucking many. Oh, nice. There were so many on the wall in there. I just got overwhelmed. Ah, that was useless. Nice. Oh, sweet. Alright, I guess that means I have to go this way. Anything down here? Yeah, fuck that. I will gladly grab that. I will grab that. Alright. Children? Nope. Whoa. What the hell? What's happening? Stay away, Nicole. Whoa. Ah, the gymnasium. Ah, shit. Come on, bring it on! Who wants some? Who's next? How about you? Oh, he's good at dodgeball. But he's not good at boxing. Yeah, that's what I thought. She was kissing under the bleachers. That's not allowed! Fuck you! Forgot that they bring in harder enemies as you play. Get it playing around. I hate myself. Piece of shit. Hey. School to have stuff like that. Fuck. Glad we didn't have exploding babies, though. Shit. Fuck. Oh, one of those. Alright, come on, children. Playtime! Oh. Ow. Oh, there's more of you? Here! Got this for you. Oh. Alright, they couldn't handle this saw. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna heal up. Give me a smooshy. I need some ammo. Alright. I'm gonna reload everything. Because being low on ammo sucks. Alright. Now that I'm cutting children into pieces, I should probably be prepared with more chainsaw blades. No exploding mamas in this one? Oh, that can't be good. Recess is over. Hey, how'd I know? That was the worst sound in the world to a child. Hey. Flamethrower. Now I can be burning children? Hey! Alright. Wow, this... Whoa! Stop it, Nicole.
Still in denial? Afraid you're gonna cut your wrist if you listen
no.
to me?
No. You're not.
Oh, I'll kill you. I'm not real, and yet here I am.
Whoa.
Destroy the marker and all the hurt and pain go away. Imagine that, Isaac. You'll never have to listen to your heart.
You're supposed to love me, Nicole. Felt necessary. Let's get out of this childish area. You know, it may seem like it, but I really don't like dismembering children.
I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you. I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Okay, that's fair. I'd probably shoot him too. He is extremely twitchy. Give me that. Bang. Check these. Smash. Yeah. You gotta love these save stations. I hate those holes. You stay out of my business. Whoa. Hey, I remember this.
Isaac, we're up here.
Boss fight.
Come on, move.
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Bitch. Figures. Aw, shit. Oh, no. Yeah, yeah, no shit.
It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys alright up there?
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before we reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Hope he dies. What's high? Where? Where? Don't tweak. Don't tweak me out. Ooh. Got a chunk of a dead person on me. Isn't that the greatest? Oh. Yeah, I get that they're everywhere. I'm not exactly the happiest about it either. Hey, he's dead. Bitch! That's good. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and loot these lockers.
Why did Tiedemann turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie,
yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tiedemann made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Yep, tell me about it.
You're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train.
I got you.
Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, alright, good.
Okay.
I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train.
Oh, okay.
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Perfect. I didn't regenerate that, just in case. Ah, get out of the fucking way. Ah, you can just get yourself away. Well, that was extremely fast through that children's area. I felt like it took forever when I did it when I was younger. That was easy. Get out of the fucking way. Okay. Oh. Hey. How are you doing, friend? Oh, no. I hated these things. I don't remember how to kill this. Wait, what? There we go. Okay. I'm gonna snag that puppy up. That elevator button. Whoa, please wait. Chapter 7.
How's Strauss doing?
Alright.
With power off, you can hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
The tube is locked tight.
Hey, a bench and a weird. What the fuck? Bitch. Ow. Select an item, press Y. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I'm not doing that right now, though. Bada boom, bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, okay. Hey, a store. This riot security. Am I wearing this? Oh, I'm wearing that. We're gonna go back to the engineering suit. Part of me wants to go after I beat this, go and beat it on Zealot, just to get the that suit that comes along with it. Part of me is thinking about going back and beating the first one on Zealot. And it'd just be easier after you run through on normal once, because then you can keep all your upgraded shit when you start the new game. So, I think that's what my goal is after this. I'm not going to record it. Maybe I'll post something at the end, you know, showing the new suit. Oh! Okay. I think, I don't know what I was wearing. Alright. Right through there? Alright, you can't do it. Out of the way. Shit. Okay. Okay. Well, good for you. I'm an engineer. Hey! That just because I feel like it. There we go. Hey, you are ugly. Oh, that's not what we wanted. I will pick that up though. How? Hey. Heard it.
How do you think he's doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is.
Whoa. That scared me. Wouldn't it be a shame if I got attacked while riding this elevator? Wouldn't it? I said, wouldn't it? Okay, maybe it's not gonna happen. Whoa. Hello, Saturn. Maybe? No? Okay, whatever. Wow, this is actually really fucking sweet. Hit him. Well, this is nice. I love breathing air. I imagine. I hear. Ah. Hey, thanks, friend. That's exactly what I was going to do. You're not dead. What the? I'm gonna go check this lockers. These lockers, not this locker. Force gun. Alright. Asshole. Hi, Cortana. Shut up, Cortana. What's going on here? Power node. And I'll snag that up. And I'm gonna buy another power node while I'm at it. Engineer. Alright. Alright guys, this has been another episode of Dead Space 2. If you enjoyed, give me a like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.